Filmmaker Karan Johar has become a father of twins, a boy and a girl through surrogacy. Introducing the children as Roohi and Yash, Mr. Johar said the children were two most wonderful additions to my life and lifelines. In a statement he tweeted on Sunday morning. Karan's children reportedly were born last month in Mumbai's Masrani Hospital, where Shah Rukh Khan's third child, Abram, was delivered also by a surrogate mother. Congratulations to the newest father of B-Town. News Desk.